this episode of Something Really, Really, Really Bad Happened to Me. A beautiful talk show host suffers a devastating tragedy.
It was just a normal day, you know, and then just, you know, out of nowhere, just, and it makes you realize how fragile really everything is, because it was really, really, really bad, and it's still really, really, really hard for me to talk about.
When she woke up that day,
excuse me,
Ellen DeGeneres had no idea what was in store.
Send cash or cards. I'm feeling much better.